I know that for all of us here, we continue to recourse or go back to this gospel or words of Jesus when times and when life is so hard to us. Sa madami pong mga magagandang sinabi at iniwan ni Jesus sa banal na kasulatan at sa mga tao sa paligid natin, ito na po marahil yung hindi natin makakalimutan o isang bagay na nagpapagaan ng ating kalooban kapag tayo ay may pinagdadaanan. But for today, more than responding to the Lord to come to Him for rest in the midst of heavy burdens, Jesus made use of a symbol that might sound weird para gamitin niya sa atin. And that is the symbol or the material we all call the yoke. A wooden material, a beam perhaps, for a pair of ox or an animal so that they can pull gracefully whatever they are carrying, either a person or some materials or things. And my dear brothers and sisters, Jesus is offering this yoke to all of us now. A yoke where we can find Him carrying it with us. A yoke with Jesus is offered when we are also pulling a lot of mental or physical stress in life. Naglalagay si Jesus ng pamatok sa ating buhay habang kasama siya. Dala-dala natin ang mga sakit at ang mga pangangailangan natin araw-araw. A yoke is freely given to us. This yoke is offered to us by the Lord, where we are not alone to carry daily burdens of struggles. Hindi niya tayo hinahayaang mabigatan. Sinasamahan pa tayo para gumaan ang bumibigat. But the yoke of Jesus can be also felt when there is a presence of a helping hand. When people make time for you. When people would listen. When people would offer their presence. And may we take on those yoke. A yoke not only of a friend. A yoke not only offered by your beloved someone. But a yoke that has a name and a face, and that is Jesus. And to all of us, let us offer a yoke as well to others. To remind others that we feel bad when we see them carrying burdens all alone. But together with us, offering also a yoke, carrying the burden, everything will be fine. Everything will be well, and everything will be beautiful.